According to Radar Online, Nene Leakes' future on The Real Housewives of Atlanta is only getting worse after her rant. Radar Online is exclusively revealing that her castmates are done with her and there's nothing production can do to fix their relationships. Kim Zolciak refuses to film with Nene any further, so producers scrapped the all-cast scene plan for last week, according to an insider. That's not surprising because we know Nene and Kim have their legal issues. Portia Williams is also refusing to film with Nene and is siding with Kim, which is surprising to me considering the allegations that Portia put out about Candy last season. Allegedly, Sheree Whitfield is also siding with Kim, who recently posted a tribute to their friendship on Instagram. Even though Portia, Kim, and Sheree are not filming with Nene, that still leaves Cynthia, who will always film with Nene, Kenya, and also Marlo and Eva, who are friends to the show. So despite her comments, I personally don't think Nene is going anywhere.